but he's also led 80 or more laps in 8 of the last 10 races at Richmond. Since 2018, Martin is the only driver in the series to post an average finish inside the top 5. Not to be outdone, Kyle Busch has scored 8 straight Richmond top 10s, including a season sweep in 2018. If you back up all the way to 2014, Rowdy has an astounding average finish of 6.1. And on top of that, JGR has Denny Hamlin waiting in the wings. Driver 11 led more than half of the 800 laps in the two races in 2021 and posted back-to-back runner-up.